Thank you. Thank you. Hundreds of meters under the sea, in an underwater laboratory, a bomb lies hidden, capable of freezing the whole world to ice. But as luck would have it, in the exact same place, a ball is to be found, bouncing around. And seconds before the bomb is due to explode, the ball manages to cancel the countdown. The world is saved, temporarily at least. But the clock is still ticking, and now there appears to me nothing that can stand in the way of Dr. Cliché's doomed world coming to pass. That is, unless...